me guess. My father sent you here because he thought I was in some sort of mortal danger from who knows what this week. I take one step out that door and he starts sweating and worrying and wringing his hands and asking every first, second and third person he meets if they've seen me, if they can get me back, and it just makes me so mad sometimes. He just can't seem to understand that I'm not a girl anymore. I'm all grown up, a woman. And I don't need some big clumsy overlander tromping around after me and dragging me back to me dad, all right? If you want to help, then help me find my kittens. They're around here someplace. Once I've found them all, then I'll think about going back with you. Where have you been, you...
There's no place to put that.
Don't you worry, we're not going home until I find all your brothers and sisters.
No place to put that. There's no place to put that. There's no place to put that. There's no place to put that.
I suppose I should thank you, even though I know my dad is paying you to do this. But you did find all my precious little kitties, so I'll go back. But only because Coey needs her paw looked at, not because my dad told you to get me. Who has disturbed the dead? Bide your time. Hate by nature consumes itself, and in its rage, this beast will leave itself vulnerable. Just isn't any more room.
She's ready to sail.
Thank you.
no place to put that. There's no place to put that. There's no place to put that.
There just isn't any more room.
There's no place to put that. Any more room.
Ah!
there just isn't any more room.
All right.